Today's video is gonna be my first drift event in about 5 years here at Salinas for Drift Central. Just got here, unloaded, just passed tech inspection, and right now we're just waiting for the driver's meeting. So right now I'm just kind of double checking everything. Got the tires all mounted, getting all the GoPro cameras ready, making sure all my fluids are good, and just doing a nut and bolt check. But yeah, here we go. First time in 5 years. Let's see how I do.
Mm-hmm. 40. Yeah.
Saw I went off on that one. I thought I busted my tie rod, but so that's not straight, but this is how you drive straight. That's straight. I come over here thinking it's freaking gonna be crooked, but it's straight. What I think is the ramp moved. Yeah, I only have two clamps on there. There's supposed to be three. There's supposed to be three clamps. One of them must have came out. Yeah, you can see where it got torn off. So I think the rack moved, but it saved the tie rod. So I don't have to really do it. I'm gonna just check, make sure that's just tight. The rack is tight still. Go back out there.
Thank you. half of the day, I was starting to link everything, and I just started feeling more comfortable in the car. So that was pretty good. And now, then I was able to link the whole course, found out where I need to lift off during transitions and all that. And so after 5 years, it took me a little while. The first half of the day was pretty freaking tight, pretty annoying, because I was getting frustrated because it just wasn't coming back to me. But yeah, once I found out what I needed to do, everything started connecting. So thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed this video, and we'll see you in the next drift event. Y'all have a good one.